Hi, I'm Michael Polozola with the LSU Ag Center, and today I wanted to visit with you about propagating some of your strawberries. If you're like me, you're looking at a lot of different strawberry material, and sometimes it can be hard to get material when you want it. So some of my selections I propagate myself. This is one that I took a runner and I was able to clip a pot on the edge here, a 4-inch round pot. And this runner has been here a while. You can see it's rooted in there. And that's one way that you can multiply some plant material. Now I do normally try to avoid doing runners when I'm getting fruit production because this plant is investing more in creating this runner and it's not making fruit or as much of it as a response to that. But this is a selection that I wanted to have a few extra plants of to possibly fill in some gaps. This fall, and you're going to want to do that with strawberries a little bit because no matter how well you're treating them, different plants will age out, and you're going to want to have some propagated to put in that space. Now, you can even do this in the direct spot you want it, but I like the flexibility. When I'm ready, I'll cut this off and I can put it where I want. So this is another situation where I took the runner and was able to put it directly where I needed a new plant for this selection. So that's an option as well. You do have to watch because they don't just put one runner and finish. They put one runner and runner from the runner. So you will need to pinch off every now and then so it focuses on developing this rather than trying to continue to runner consistently. So you can also put it directly where you want your new plant. Now, another strategy you can use is for ones that are vigorous, you can go through and divide the crowns out. You do have to be careful. They're so intertwined with the roots, so you're going to need to massage them apart. And you may even need a knife sometimes to separate. And you could separate crowns out in a way, as a way to get new material. And that's another good way to do that as well.